I am currently walking to the station, but Maddie's moved house, so I'm going to see her today and I thought I'd vlog. I can't vlog on my cameras because my batteries are dead from Niall the other day. Oh, surprise, surprise, I'm with Maddie. And I'm really tired. And where are we? We're exploring where Maddie lives. You know, oh, a bee!
Fat bee.
This bitch empty! Yeet!
Casa means house.
Indeed it does.
Actual house. We just went and bought some donuts. Maddie's got a packet of clasps.
Wait, we're currently watching the Cloverfield Paradox. Maddie's cat almost threw up.
It was interesting.
Come on in. Hey, a cat! A cat!
Well done.
We love a good angle. Oh my god. Just turned my laptop on. Oh my god, ignore that photo. Oh, Paris. I'm gonna choke if I do that. My voice right now, I can't. Oh, my toast. Oh. Oh. That is burnt. Good morning! Just every day, bro. Some light. It's so sunny today. Do you want to see?
Diddle-a-diddle-doo.
Oh, hey, look at that. Oh, I cannot wait to go on a walk later. But now I'm going to go and edit my Niall vlog as much as possible because it's about an hour long. Without the editing.
Oh, look at this blossom, it's so cute.
I'm out on a walk with Maddie. Sorry, I keep interrupting you to vlog. Maddie has finished college. She messaged me and was like, do you want to come out? Are you in? I was like, yeah, let's go for a walk. And I was going to go on a walk anyways. Ugh, this is the worst thing ever. And a t-shirt and a jumper.
I'm pretty sure it's the worst things than wearing a t-shirt with a jumper.
Crocs, that's true. You will not believe what Maddie just compared the royal family to. The Kardashians. Maddie was like, they're rich for no reason. Like the Kardashians. I mean, it makes sense. But then also, Kim did do what she did.
What, make sex?
Exactly. What?
I'm just thinking, the Queen.
No! We are currently stood here bird watching because there's lots of kites here. So for all you bird people, that's what we saw. Oh, this right here is amazing. Oh. Hello? Okay. And we can currently smell some cut glass.
Some
smells
of grass.
Sorry, there was a bug flew. A bug flew into my hat. Come down to see our friend's horse.
God, I'm gonna throw up. Ah!
Woo! I love being a child. I'm definitely not 19 in a week. Woo! Ow! That gets tighter at the bottom. Oh my god, that hurt. Hello, doggy. Hello. Hello.
Spicy, the cola one.
Oh, I didn't want the cola one anyway. I want a blue one. Good bee.
Good bee.
Whoa! Oh my god. 2, 1. Oh. Goodbye, Maddie.
Bye.
Oh. I've somehow been persuaded to go out tonight. And by persuaded, I mean my friend asked me if I wanted to go out. I thought about it for a sec, and then I said yes. Makeup is done. Oh, I need to do my hair. It's proper slick Rick at the moment. I'm preparing myself by watching Sophia and Cinzia. If you haven't seen these girls before, oh my god, you need to check out their channel. They're so funny. Can I have two double vodka lemonades, please?
Hey! That canting. Oh, you can't even see it. Well, there you go.
Canting. What's canting?
I mean, it's double raspberry.
Yeah, look at that.
Drink. Stand up. Drink. What are you doing?
He stole my seat, so I stole his legs.
I'm wearing some blue jeans, which is crazy for me. Oh my god, we're twinning!
There's 3 days left to save 108 pounds.
Hurry!
We're in Subway now.
You don't taste this. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Happy days.
Well done, buddy.
So what's just happened is our local radio station do this thing. They're doing it for like a week where they can turn up to your house, and if you are out there in 60 seconds and knock on the door, then you win £200.
Before, after.
What's up, guys? So a year and a half.
What's up? Cool. It's lovely. Oh, it doesn't really look that lovely, but it's lovely and sunny outside. Oh, there's a bird.
However, I'm not going to go on a walk because yesterday I ended up doing 21,000 steps. What? So I'm letting myself chill today. I have some sad news. I just went to go and get some food, but what I wanted wasn't there, so I just had to have some bread. I got 5 hours sleep, so I think it's time for a nap. Oh well, I've just woken up from an hour and a half nap, which is nice. I'm about to chuck these in the oven for my brother and I. Just massive chicken nuggets.
Oh,
we're going to the radio station. My bed, so enjoy this time lapse.
Look at the state of me, I'm a fashion icon.
It's not as warm as I thought it would be. I need to take my makeup off because it's been on all day, but I'm scared of what I look like underneath. I'm not even joking. Should we find out? Let's find out. I've just realised? I could have kept my makeup on and got some really nice golden hour pics, like, of my face.
Okay, so these aren't actual beauty blenders. They're like fake ones, but they still work quite nice. Look, oh, Jesus, can't stop dropping them. How crusty that is.
I'm just about to do the first squeeze of the beauty blender. Or the sponge, whatever you want to call it. Thought I'd show you, in case there's any of you lot out there that like seeing beauty sponges being cleaned. Oh my god. Okay, I've turned the flash on so you can properly see now. I have finished cleaning this one, but I think it's near the end of its life, to be honest. Have a look at it now, and I will show you this after. 3, 2, 1. I'm amazed by this. This is a completely different colour. Throughout my whole time of vlogging, I say a lot, even though I cut them out when I'm... See? I cut them out when I'm editing. There it is again. The sound of the screen. Oh my god, come and listen. Come with me, listen. Love this sound. Also, whoa, great lighting. Can my phone stick to the window? Do you know what? One of the best things ever is a dressing gown. Okay, so I've just seen on Twitter that everyone is doing the Harry Whale challenge. If you don't know, Mr. Harry Styles does this thing at the end of Kiwi. At the end of his concert, he spits out water. Your gal's gonna try it. Okay, but Harry Styles is shaking. I bossed that. I feel it coming again. I'm having a crisis. I'm trying to figure out what to wear on Saturday. I'm trying to find a jacket to wear. I was just going through all my jackets and I realised I couldn't find one of my main black jackets. It's disappeared.
Nope.
Between this black jacket, this little denim jacket.
I'm actually dead. Joe Sugg cracks me up. He's literally one of my favourite people ever. He kills me. Like, I don't know why I find this funny. Watch.
I'm basically a steady cam. So here's New York.
It's just his sense of humour, like. I just literally, he's one of the funniest people ever. After that Nando salt.
I am so excited about getting into a new bed.
Wondering where this pillow is from? I made it, so. Limited edition.
Makeup is done! There's a curtain there. Cool!
Sorry, I got my tattoo. My friend's gonna be like 20 minutes, so it's tempting to just walk in and get one. No.
Oh, how cute are we? Oh my god, you could do your 1 second a day.
Basically, we're trying to book a trip to Paris, but it's so stressful. Yasmin left me because she had to pick up her sister, but it's fine because she's been replaced. Aiden.
Hello.
Do you have anything inspiring to say?
Don't do kids, just do drugs.
Inspirational. With Jazzy B. Hello.
Hello.
And we just walked past a little girl that had It's My Birthday badge on. And she said, happy birthday, and she went, thank you. And then she looked at me like, wait, what? Oh yeah, boy!
So your Snapchat.
So what have you got in yours? Jazz is trying on prom dresses. You're crazy. Well, I might have all their summer clothes in and I'm living.
Oh.
thought we were taking.
We haven't taken any selfies yet. Let's
That's
take
what
now.
I thought we were doing.
I hate the rain so much. Oh my god.
My bag is heavy. Oh my god, did I say I dropped my laptop in Starbucks? It was sat like this. It was sat like this on the table, and I just hit it and it fell and landed like that on the floor in Starbucks, and I was like, oh my god, no, please don't break. I'm so hungry. So I just remembered something that happened in Starbucks earlier. I went to the toilet in Starbucks earlier. Yeah, that's how this story is going. The toilet already had tissue in it. Oh, I'll flush that away. It didn't happen. It was blocked, but I really needed a toilet. So the water came to the top and I was like, you know what, I'm just gonna go. I can't believe I'm telling this story, but it's funny. I literally find it so funny. This is actually disgusting. Did my business, went to the toilet, and I flushed it again. And the water started rising, and I was like, I've made a mistake. Put the lid down, and I just walked out. Bye!
Something you need to try is Nando's sauced mixed in with mashed potato. Delish.
Look at that. Oh my goodness, you can't even tell how freaking dark it is. The heavens are going to open very soon and I'm quite excited to just sit.
Ah, I've got a spot behind my ear. Why is there literally there's literally a hole in my wall. What, look at this. Literally a hole in my wall. What the hell?
Okay, this is before. Got a load of tweezers, just loads of rubbish, and I just want to clean that mostly because it's really dusty. So all of this, have a quick look before, and 3, 2, 1, boom! I hope I did that right. I don't know why I'm eating chocolate before bed, but
crazy, innit?
Bye! See you later.
So I was just on FaceTime to Maddie and my phone was just like, choose a net. Oh no. Oh dear. The broadband. It's flashing red. The Wi-Fi!
No.
Oh no! I'm gonna make some pesto pasta. I've never had pesto pasta before. I have had pesto before, by the way. I just haven't had pesto pasta. I always end up keeping old spinach. I'm like, yeah, I'll eat it. This went out of date on the 18th of March. It's now the 30th. Right, that doesn't smell nice. I'm gonna eat it anyway. Okay, I've just read on the jar that it says, look on this website for recipes. So I'm gonna quickly search some pesto recipes. Wait, what's that word?
Okay, I mean, it really doesn't look great. However,
it's gonna taste nice, maybe. This is the taste test. Ooh, I'm not a big fan of the texture, but I really like the taste.
Mmm, chicken! And One Direction. Oh, this meal is absolutely savage. Oh, I love pasta. Nom nom nom.
And people say that you can like break the seal, which...
Core. That pasta was so delicious. I'm literally out of breath from eating pasta. I'm gonna sit here and end the vlog even though I've got literally soaking wet hair. I have enjoyed vlogging this week so much. Like, way more than I kind of expected to enjoy it. It's given me something to do all week while I've not been working. It's been like a little weekly project for me. If you have enjoyed it, please do give it a thumbs up. Let me know if I should do more, because even if no one wants them, I'm gonna do more. Thanks very much for watching. Appreciate it a lot. Don't forget to subscribe. And I will see you very, very soon. And by very, very soon, I mean very, very soon.